computer use hasn't been exponential, though.
Here, I'll take a step back.